futuristically themed TX sector utilizes stage ball locks to simulate teleporting the ball from one side to another. The two main scoring features are building energy levels and teleporting. Building energy level requires hitting either left or right dead-end targets when lit, both drop target banks, and the rear target hidden underneath this ramp. Shooting into the bumpers often hits the rear target several times, making this a good strategy to boost energy levels. Teleporting occurs for three shots: left ramp, right ramp, and the tunnel. The left ramp is blocked by the teleport multiplier drop target. Hitting this target leaves the ramp open for a short time, and a hurry-up multiplier displays, counting down from 9. Completing a lit teleport shot awards 10,000, plus 10,000 for each lit energy level, times the multiplier, for a maximum of 990,000. Light a few energy levels before shooting a teleport to quickly boost your score, otherwise it's a paltry 10,000 point shot. Reaching energy level 10 enables ball lock. Shooting into a lit teleport starts 2-ball multi-ball. Starting multi-ball immediately scores 100,000, then clears energy levels, and adds 100,000 to the completion bonus. Multi-ball tends to be short, so quickly shoot any extra ball or special targets as they deactivate after multi-ball ends, and award 500,000 when disabled for tournament play. Use both balls to quickly rebuild energy levels to help start subsequent multi-balls. Shooting past energy level 10 during multi-ball again scores 100,000, adds to completion bonus, and clears energy levels. Each of the drop targets is 3,000, and completing both target banks awards an energy level advance. Completing both banks also increases the number of energy level advances up to 3. After 3, complete both again to light special during multi-ball. Spinners award 10,000 a spin when lit by the end lanes. The end of ball bonus is 10,000 for each energy level, plus 100,000 for each completion. The completion bonus carries over throughout the game. Attempting to save the ball at the right side post triangle risks tilting, as there are no tilt warnings.